Hi everyone, welcome to Fix It Free. Welcome to this new video, and this will be a quick tutorial of how to add emoji to your video title and description on YouTube. So as you can see, this website is especially to get emoji, getemoji.com. So here you can find any emoji you want, guys, as you can see. And let's try this on our last video. So in order to search for any emoji, just write the emoji that you want. For example, let's search emoji about money. So write money here and then click enter, and as you can see, there is a lot of emoji about money, and all you need to do is just copy this and paste it directly to your video. And let's go back and let's see what else can we find here. So here, as you can see, those check marks are very good for links and also those ones. So you can save this on a text file. You can save all the emoji that you will use for your video. For example, here let's create a document text and let's name this emoji. And here you can save all the emoji that you will use for your video, like this. For example, and then you can save this at your desktop, and anytime you make a video, you can add those emoji to your video and just copy and paste, as you can see, and then click save. So let's see how those emoji are looking on our video. So here is the emoji, guys. So thank you for watching, guys. Don't forget to subscribe to Fix It Free, and don't forget to give me a comment and a like if you want.